Imagine being able to productionalize your notebooks effortlessly, defining a desired schedule for automatic runs, seamlessly integrating with the Google Cloud ecosystem, skipping any code changes or conversions, and deferring all infrastructure provisioning to a managed service. Today, we'll share a process for precisely that. You'll see how to easily run a Jupyter Hub notebook on a regular, cron-like schedule. We're going to use the Vertex AI Workbench service for this, and specifically managed notebooks. Although there are countless ways to run notebooks on a schedule, using a service built specifically for notebooks offers many advantages in terms of time savings and learning curve. So we'll focus on that path for today. Let's jump into the Google Cloud Console. Our first step is to visit the Vertex AI Workbench. If you're using a new project, remember to enable all the recommended APIs. Once the Vertex AI recommended APIs are enabled, we'll create a managed notebook. It's vital to use managed notebooks rather than user-managed notebooks, as the former includes additional instrumentation provided by Google to schedule notebook runs. Next, we want to tweak the advanced settings to use a custom Docker image. We'll use an image Google offers for machine learning, a base image without libraries for accelerators. This provides us with a more modern Python kernel for use in our notebook, an important step when the other default kernel is only at Python 3.7. Let's open our managed notebook once it's running. Next, we'll bring in our Python notebook file. Before running that notebook, allow the activity log to finish, loading our kernel from the custom image we provided. With the kernel ready, let's open our notebook, choose the custom kernel, and test the code manually before scheduling it. We'll need to install the sentence transformers package that isn't covered by Google's base machine learning image. Now, let's check the required imports, and if everything's okay, proceed to the rest of the notebook. Our goal is to perform k-means clustering of Hacker News story titles and print the results. Sure, we can run it manually, but our aim is to automate the execution on a schedule. Here, we'll use the execute button to schedule our notebook to run at desired intervals. Ensure you select the custom container and specify the image used for the kernel to maintain a consistent experience. You can choose the required compute sizing and provide a name. Then set up a recurring schedule using either the Unix cron format or a more user-friendly scheduler. For our demo, we'll pick a frequent schedule and use the cron format. This ensures our notebook runs every other minute, for every hour, every day of the year. Now, if we switch back to the Cloud Console and check our schedules, we'll see our notebook running every 2 minutes. We'll keep an eye on the comments section for any questions. I want to thank you for watching. Please enjoy responsibly.